Every story needs a weaver, just as every tactician craves the glory. Within the Garden of Greatness, they will find their place to shine and their chance to conquer the tactician's crown. Welcome to the Teamfight Tactics Inkborn Fables Tactician's Crown. From July 12th to 14th, the set's best 32 will use their genius to weave their own story, contending for glory and a piece of the prize pool. Four regions, Americas, EMEA, CN, and APAC, each with 8 slots to send their representatives to compete among the best. And now, let us step through the umbral and admire the path to the crown. Once the gathering begins, tactician's performance will be evaluated by points. The first place earns 8 points, while the last earns 1 point. During the first 2 days, our contenders will face each other in 4 different lobbies. Each day, they will play 6 games, changing lobbies every 2 games. It may feel like walking on porcelain, because every misstep could shatter their chances. As day 2 comes to a close, only the top 8 get to keep their brushes and advance. And on day 3, greatness will demand more than just skill. The tacticians who surpass the 20-point barrier will face their ultimate test. Only one will win the last game to settle the myth, become a legend, and conquer the Teamfight Tactics Tactician's Crown. Witness the final masterpiece. The Inkborn Fables Tactician's Crown starts July 12th.